Would you rather pay $650 or $66 for a smartphone? Simple. With the Appalachian Advantage plan, pay less upfront and then just a few dollars more every month. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
With the fall season in full swing, Fallsburg Fearplex in Lawrence County is taking advantage with its haunted house this year. Saturday, we spoke with manager Ken Akers about some of their attractions.
We've been here since 1987. We keep improving every year. This year we added a new Freak Fair for you guys, took out the blackout, put in the Freak Fair, just try to keep everything fresh every year. We did revamp the haunted house we built in 2018. It's a lot of it's new this year. We did redo the junkyard, Crazy Creek, which is a town we built, plus we still have Appalachian Nightmare 3D.
With four attractions to choose from, we spoke with haunted house goers about what they look forward to most from this year's Fallsburg Fearplex.
The haunted house.
And the blackout.
Like, just have fun and see what's it going to be like, because I've never been
here. Yeah, I've never been here.
Come out. It's worth a try.
Yeah.
Have fun.
It's my first time. I'll give it. It's pretty scary. They did an excellent job.
What you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to going back through.
I want to go back through, and then I want to go home, go watch some scary movies.
Yeah, man.
I might even work here next year.
And don't forget the nachos.
Don't forget nachos. Nachos, that is a local vendor. Don't forget about it.
For tickets or for more information, you can visit FallsburgFearplex.com. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.